So 150 antique dealers about 7 years ago lost their units and were without places to sell. It's a real threat to our market, and it's very difficult to fight back, because we, the Portobello Antique Dealers Association, have spent all our money in fighting planning applications, going to meetings with the council.